Hello friends, I am Jain Ji. This is our channel Jain Social. Today I have a very interesting topic regarding to Indian Army. Indian Army has approached Defence Ministry for a waiver to take Kamov-2260, that is also called Ka-2260 utility helicopter from Russia. In 2015, India as well as Russia have an intergovernmental agreement for buying 200 Ka-2260 helicopters for India. The total price value of 200 Ka-2260 helicopters is expected to be over $1 billion. Then what is the need for India now to buy these 200 utility helicopters from Russia? Because India already have the Cheetah as well as Chetak helicopters, which are aging. Before we get into the topic, remember to subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon. Then you will get immediate notification when I post new videos. The Cheetah and Chetak helicopters are aging, so the operational performance of these helicopters also reducing over a period. The Russia's famed Kamov Design Bureau has going to design these helicopters, and India as well as Russia already have a joint venture, India-Russia Helicopters Limited, that is include Hindustan Aeronautical Limited as well as Russian helicopters, is going to assemble the helicopters in India. Let me see the significant features of Ka-2260 helicopters. The total takeoff weight of this helicopter is 3.5 tons and the maximum payload capacity is 1 ton. The wing design of Ka-2260 helicopters is different from normal conventional helicopters. Normally, in a helicopter, a 3-plate big wing will be placed on the top of the helicopter and a small wing will be placed on the tail of the helicopter. But in the case of Ka-2260 helicopter, coaxial rotor is used. So, two layer of 3-plate wing is mounted on the top of the helicopter. So, it give advantages, particularly in high altitude region, low pressure will be maintained. So, while take off this kind of helicopter, have advantages to lift the helicopter. But in the case of normal conventional helicopter, it will diminishes sometime while takeoffs. The Ka-2260 helicopters has a unique detachable mission cabinet compared to normal conventional helicopters cabin. So these kind of utility helicopters has to play different role. For instance, surveillance and cargo delivery. In India, about 75% of Cheetah and Chetak helicopters have age of more than 30 years. Even some helicopters crossed over 50 years of age. So Indian Army's operational performance has reduced to the great extent because of lack of these kind of efficient helicopters. There are noted recent helicopter crashes in India where Army personnel died. Indian Army and Air Force in need of about 400 such helicopters, but India is going to buy only 200 helicopters. The safety of the Army personnel as well as the security of our country is in the need of the hour. Okay friends, what do you think about this video? Give your opinion in the comment section. Give your thumbs up by clicking the like button and share to your friends. Remember to subscribe our Jain Social YouTube channel and also click the bell icon. Then the moment I post the new video, you will get immediate notification. We shall meet again in our next discussion. Until then, take care. Love you all. Bye bye.